Good day, boys and girls all around the world. Welcome nga kala to the gaming sa ating new update dito sa Aliens World. Welcome back mga boy. At it's na, sabi-sabi natin guys, reviewin ang bagong update dito sa Aliens World. So this game guys is brought to you by Wax Blockchain Network. Yes guys, another Wax Blockchain Network na naman po tayo guys, okay? So of course, meron na tayong first review dito sa video na ito. Kung gusto nyo mapanood, yung first review natin is hanapin nyo lang guys sa mga video content natin dito sa YouTube channel ko. Or tingnan nyo na lang guys sa description sa baba or link dito sa upper right ng active video. So yun nga guys, ang Aliens World. So sa Aliens World guys is meron silang bago guys, okay? So ito yung play ng Battle Dome, okay? So dito guys is kailangan natin mag-play gamit ang ating mga NFT kasi meron na silang Battle Dome tournament na naggaganap ngayon dito guys, okay? So kung paano yan guys, paano maglaro ng kanilang Battle Dome is ano pa hinihintay natin? Laruin na natin at pakita ko sa inyo guys kung paano maglaro ng Battle Dome. So yun nga guys, una syempre kailangan natin pumunta dito sa kanilang official website na battledome.live. So this game guys is brought to you by Aliens World. So kailangan nyo muna natin guys i-connect ang ating Wax Cloud Wallet by clicking this connect wallet. So i-click nyo naman yung connect wallet and then connect lang guys, ayan. So ayan nga guys yung tsura niya. So ang una natin gawin is i-click natin tong My NFT, okay? Para makita nyo yung NFT nyo and to make sure guys you have the required NFT. So My NFT, yan, makikita natin yung mga NFT natin guys. Meron tayong minions, ayan. Meron tayong isang avatar, meron tayong mga weapon, and of course meron tayong, wala, ito, updated pa yan guys yung mga artifacts na yan, okay? So, kung i-browse natin, I have 11 weapon here. I have a 1 avatar. And I have 11 minions dito, guys. So, ayan yung ano natin, my NFT natin, guys. Dito, guys, you will require an avatar. This one is the avatar. And a weapon. Ayan, guys. Weapon minion NFT to enter the games, guys. Okay? To purchase, guys, the required NFT, click on browse. So, punta lang kayo ng browse, guys. Ayan, oh. Browse avatar, browse weapon guys, which will take you to the Atomic Hub page where NFT can be purchased. Pwede kayong bumili dun guys directly. So once confirm you have the required NFT nga guys, is all you need to do is click the game lobby. This one guys, the game lobby, click natin yan guys, and then click on registered. Kung makikita nyo guys dito, meron tayong mga currently available games dito guys. All you need to do is registered. This one is ready within 1 hour, this one is ready in 59 minutes, and this one is going to be ready because you need to watch na lang this one, okay? So, hintayin naman tapos siya bago ka makapagsali. And of course, syempre, kailangan natin mag-register. Dito tayo sa ambush, ready in 1 hour. So, register na tayo guys to make it sure guys, okay? So, para mangyari yan, paano yan guys, mag-register, click nyo lamang ang register. Then, may magpa-pop up dyan guys. All you need to do is read the details. Makikita nyo, join the battle ambush. Start at 11:27, 2022 at 5:26:23 p.m. Entry fee is libre lang guys. And of course, ang reward na makukuha natin is 1 orb. All you need to do is click the register. On the next screen guys, you will select your avatar. So of course, we need to select our avatar. And the other one is, you need to select your minions. So, kailangan natin mamili ng minions. Siyempre, pili na tayo ng malakas na minions. And on the third slot, guys, is all you need to do is equip your weapon. So, I will choose the better weapon here. Then, we have an orders here. Ayan, makikita nyo, guys. Then, select orders. Choose from invade, okay? Defense, attack strongest, and attack weakest, okay? So, select the planet you are, ano to? Pipili tayo muna pala dito, guys, sa ano, feeling ko invade tayo. Ayan, invade tayo. Then after that guys, we need to choose the planet nga guys here, okay? Pipili tayo ng planet na aatakin natin, okay? Kasi invade yung ginawa ko eh. Tama ba? Atake yun, okay? Yung pili tayo ng planet. Gusto ko si, andyan kasi ako sa IQ. Si Neri na lang, ayan. Nandito na si Neri. Then all you need to do, guys, is click this register button to go to the next screen. Then all you need to do is approve the pop-up that will, ano, na mag-a-appear sa screen nyo. Okay? So, ayan. Sign the transaction, guys, ng ating ready to bottle nga, guys. Okay? So, once na successful nga, guys, ang lalabas dyan is waiting. Pero bakit nandito pa rin tayo? Try nga natin uli mag-register. Ayan o, dapat ano na yan eh. Dapat nakalagay dyan, waiting for players. So, approve lang natin tayo, guys. Approve lang tayo ng approve. Ayan, sending na siya, sending. So, all you need to do is wait. So, ayan nga guys, already save. Ayan, click register join a button and go to lobby na tayo. So, once nandito na tayo sa lobby, saan natin makikita yung ano natin, follow. The battle history, ayan, meron makikita kayo ng mga battle history nyo dito, guys. And of course, the leaderboard, you can see the leaderboard here, the rewards, of course, makikita mo yung mga rewards dito nga, guys. And of course, pwede ka mag-repair, guys, ng common card, rare card, epic card, legendary card, and of course, meron payment yan, guys, na dapat mo bayaran. This is the TLM, ayan ang dapat mo pambayaran. And of course, the shop coming soon, and how to play, basahin nyo lang yan, guys. O kung gusto nyo malaman, details by details kung paano laruin ang games na to. So yun na nga guys, andun na tayo sa ating lobby. All we need to do is, ayan, hintayin na natin to mag-ready yung tournament natin. And balikan ko kayo once na inside the game na tayo, okay? Paano malalaman kapag naka-register ka na nga guys? Okay, punta ko ulit dito sa ambush. Tapos click mo yung registered. Then makikita mo, join the battle. Ayan o, you are registered already. Then makikita mo dito kung ilan na yung naka-register, 7 out of 20. So 20 players lang ang maximum to join here on the battle, okay? All we need to do guys is wait for 5:30 PM, okay? So wait tayo ng 5:30 PM guys, then balikan kayo to play this game or kung anong klaseng battle ang magaganap inside here in Aliens World Battle World. So, ayun na nga guys, makikita nyo guys dito sa ano natin guys is wala tayo nakuwang orb. Ibig sabihin guys, natalo na tayo, okay? So, magre-register tayo uli. Ayan, makikita nyo, register tayo uli. Dito pala guys, ano, hindi mo na kailangan magpunta doon sa specific na time kasi automatic siya once na napuno na yung 20, yung battle is magsisimula, okay? Mag-start siya. So, lagay uli tayo dito, avatar natin, ayan. Kung makikita nyo guys, so, dalawang beses ako nag-play. So, once na na-play mo siya ngayon, at the same time, is hindi mo na siya pwede gamitin. So, all you need to do is medic. Okay? I-repair mo siya. Okay? So, syempre, meron pa tayo ibang NFT dito. So, yun muna yung gagamitin natin for this game. And of course, guys, kanina nag-invade tayo. Ngayon naman is mag-ano tayo? Defense. Or attack strongest tayo. Ayan. Then, pili tayo ng map. Neri uli. Neri uli yung kalabanin natin, then register tayo uli. Okay? So, ganun lang ka-easy yan, guys. Hintay mo lang, parang ano lang, click to earn lang talaga siya, guys. So, sending, tayo natin matapos. Then, makikita nyo dito, guys, kung ilan na yung nag-register. So, once na mag-maximum na yung 20, ayun, automatic na mag-start yung game. Save na, again, go to lobby. So, pumunta tayo sa lobby, guys. Refresh lang na natin to. Tingnan natin kung ilan na yung nag-register. Kung makikita natin, 5 out of 20 agad. Okay? So, mga ilang segundo lang, kaya na yung mag 20 over 20 yan, okay? So, i-refresh natin, tingnan nyo. Ni-refresh natin, 5 out of 20 pa rin. So, try natin i-refresh again. Ayan, refresh na natin, di ba? So, click natin, op, nag-zero uli. Ibig sabihin guys, tapos na yung laban kanina. Okay, so register uli. Ganun lang siya, dali lang pala guys, mag-battle, okay? So, refresh natin, tingnan natin kung nanalo tayo, kung magkakaroon tayo ng orb. Pag walang orb, ibig sabihin, talo tayo guys. Oh, ayan, wala. Bakit zero orb? Hindi tayo nanalo. So try natin mag-battle ulit. So ganun lang guys, kadali manalo dito guys, ay mag-battle dito guys, okay? Ayan, tayo nakita niya tatlo. Yung tatlo na agad yung nagano natin. So ano lang tayo, defense. Then Neri, malalakas yung nasa Neri. So ganun lang guys, yung pinaka gameplay dito guys sa Battle Doom. Ang bagong update dito nga guys sa Aliens World. So napakadali, napaka-easy guys. Click on ano lang and wait lang. Parang click on click to earn lang guys. So ganito talaga yung mga laro talaga sa Waxen, no? More on click and earn. ganyan lang siya. So, ayun lang guys, napaka-easy, napakadali. Okay? So, that's it for our overall review nga guys dito sa update ng Aliens World. At ayun na nga guys, kung naging interesado ba naging topic or discussion natin for today, please don't hesitate to comment down below. If you have any violent reaction, positive feedback, please don't hesitate to comment down below. At kung bago ka sa YouTube channel ko, don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button together with my social media account para lagi ka updated sa mga new NFT games dito sa YouTube channel ko. That's it mga kaibigan robot, ako nga pala ang inyong kaibigan robot, ang robot na nage-NFT, ang robot na nage-crypto, ang robot na nage-gameplay. That's it boys and girls all around the world. See you sa ating next video. See